Hi, 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 this is Nkuna, aka Nicksoul.
Pulane Rampoana,
I'm the musical director.
I'm an actress and a co-writer.
The composer of the show, concept creator, co-writer with Pulane Rampoana and co-producer Simba.
There's John Nkosi, who just got married to Leratna Nkosi. Two totally different people that come from totally different backgrounds.
It's a universal story because it's about everybody who knows love, everybody who knows marriage. Really white, black, orange, green, purple, every color that God has ever created in the world. This show speaks to you.
I'm still finding myself. Story, according to me, it relates to a lot of women. Doesn't matter the color, black, blue, white, pink, anything. It relates to a lot of women that feel like they don't have a voice.
So we really, the reason why I wanted to write this show was to discuss things that really like such universal issues that we all grew up, you know, talking about, you know, and experiencing, and you know, and whether you like it or not, but marriage has always been that, you know, the biggest topic universally. And this show for me is part of what is part of the shows that will change the game. I knowingly so.
Now. You will learn about the love language of the other person you're married to. And you will learn that sometimes you can love a person, but you cannot actually approve or even love the company that they keep.
Words that explains the show, three words. I would say fresh, I would say exciting, and I would say breathtaking. Hashtag talk to me the musical.
At space.com, Joburg Theatre, from the 7th until the 14th of February.